to challenge Willie Anderson. Fake pass, nobody with Vinny Del Negro. The Admiral in the lane, gets it back. And a slam and a foul. Max the dotted line, runs up the hook, got it blocked. They beat in the lane to Robinson, hooks and hits. They can take the lead. Onto the rim, Robinson with a rejection. David against Charles Jones. Taps and finally finishes off the square. Robinson draws the double. McGlaster goes anyway. And a 9-point lead as Isaiah gets one. David Robinson nails another. Gets by Ellis. Robinson rejects.
David Robinson just taking over this ball game. Blocking shots, getting to the line, scoring, rebounding, you name it.
Good look ahead, and an alley-oop, Anderson to Robinson.
Oh, my!
David Robinson with the slam back.
I thought he was going to grab the top of the backboard and hang on that. My goodness.
Not only a triple-double, but now a quadruple-double for David Robinson.
Unbelievable. Tell you what, folks. You won't see that too many times during the course of a basketball season.